Hello everyone, this is Austin from Raw Bliss. Starting my day, well, I just had a coconut, which is delicious. I'm saving the meat for later. Got a blender filled with bananas, it's about 15 baby bananas. Seems like a hand of bananas is always around like 14 to 15. Always a perfect meal for me. Never ceases to satisfy, very consistent on the calories, the sweetness, the energy, everything. It's so great. So yeah, these are frozen bananas. I froze them last night. So just like 8 hours is a good amount of time, I think. And then I let them thaw out for like 10 minutes or so they don't like destroy my blender. Because last time my blender was like smoking and I was really scared that it wasn't gonna work anymore. So yeah, I'm very grateful that my blender still works. And so I'm going to let it thaw out for a good amount of time before I blend up my nice cream. And I don't add any liquid when I make nice cream because it gets like this really nice, thick ice cream-like texture. And sometimes I like to make it a little bit chunky too, little chunks of banana.
See how the nice cream turned out.
Last night I found these amazing bananas that were like bursting at the seams. They were like, they smelled like cake. They smelled so good. Wow. That's so good. Got a few little chunks in there. Amazing. So yeah, about 15 bananas to start the day. Pretty good fuel, I'd say. I miss this a lot. I used to have this so much. Back in the States, and this doesn't even compare. Like when you use like the bananas they have here, it's like 10 times better than the Cavendish. Do you guys make this? Like, do you use liquid when you make your nice cream? Because I like it a lot better without the liquid. I think if you add just even a tiny bit, it changes the texture a lot. I like it super thick, creamy, a little bit of chunks in there.
Hey, everyone.
Just got back from a little swim. Shoulder's still hurting. Gonna be a struggle tomorrow. Going to work. Busy weekend. Yeah. Anyways. It's just off and on. It's just when I spend like a lot of time on my motorbike that it hurts a bit. God, these mangoes smell incredible. I got 5 of these mangoes for like $2. It's like a pretty good deal. It's your epic. I wish you guys could smell these. Oh my God. I'm just gonna bare hand these. Don't feel like messing around.
Dang.
Wow, these are super orange. Insane mangoes. I think Vietnam's the best place for both the king of fruits. You know, in most parts of the world, mango is the king of fruits. Especially in India, of course. But here in Vietnam, you can also get durian, which is the king of fruits in Asia. I just realized that. There's like some big food festival starting tomorrow. It's a whole week long, so like the whole, like where I was at the beach, it's very crowded. It's gonna be my thumbnail. Nothing quite more satisfying. Just bite, just taking a big bite out of mango. And it just melts in your mouth. I'm gonna take my time and enjoy these, and I'll see you guys for dinner.
Got some salad things. Got some garlic chives. It's a different variety than regular chives. They have both here, but this one you can actually use the bulbs as well, and it's kind of like garlic, and then it gets less strong as you go to the green side. Got some really nice cucumbers, super flavorful Roma tomatoes, cilantro bean sprouts. I'll probably add some calamansi, and got some pak choy, some bok choy, some different choy. And some mustard greens, this frisée lettuce or whatever you call it, and this red pepper. It used to be the tomatoes I get most excited about in the dress in the salad, but now it's the red pepper. Like, I just took a big bite out of it. These are so good. And all this cost me about $2. Not bad at all. Oh, and I got my coconut jelly in the fridge. I gotta add that.
What's up, guys? Is it foggy? There we go.
I just finished season 6 of American Horror Story yesterday. I don't know if you guys have seen it, but I think it's one of the best seasons, like, since season 1 and 2. Like, for me, nothing beats season 1 and 2. Let me know what you guys think. So I just started season 7, actually. And pretty good so far. Pretty good. I'm liking season 7 more than season 5 and season 4. Those are, like, my least favorite, to be honest. So yeah, let me know what you guys think down below. Made this divine salad. It's gonna be my thumbnail. Is that good? Or should I go like this? I have no idea. Man, I was just getting a coconut at this guy's shop earlier, and he has these birds, and he was like talking to them. He would go, I don't know. He would make these weird sounds with his mouth, and then the birds would start like singing. It was so cool. I put it on my Instagram, but I didn't film it for YouTube. Oh, wow. These green onions smell really good. Green onion chives, or garlic chives. That's what they're called. Man, this is so good. There's no dead, dehydrated foods in here. It's just super fresh, clean, pure alkalinity. Like, this is what I want to be like. Like, you know what I'm saying? If you want to be radiant, glowing, you gotta eat foods that are radiant, glowing. Eat the rainbow, eat all the flavors of light. So good with the coconut jelly. Coconut jelly on point. Wow. Anyways, I'm not really feeling any pain in my shoulder anymore. It's just like throughout the day, it'll kind of pop up, but it's not bad at all. So like, you know, it's all gonna be good. My friend is going to take me to the chiropractor if need be. I'm just going to chill for a couple more days, see how it goes. But yeah, I think that's going to do it for today's video. Give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed and subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace and love. Oh, and the cost today, $6. I ate everything for $6. Actually, let's see. The bananas for breakfast, banana ice cream for breakfast, is $1. And then the mangoes for lunch, $2. That's $3. And then this, $2. That's $5. And then I spent like $1.50 on coconuts, so that's like $6.50. So, you know, it's very doable here in Vietnam for a raw foodist. Even if you're not a raw foodist, you know, very cheap food. Very high quality cheap food at that. So anyways, see you guys in the next one.